Starting off on ball for Signo will be Andre Celestine, followed by Metropolitan's Anna Roberts. On an even bar for Southeastern, Rose Casale, followed by Everest's Haley Bryant. Starting off on balance beam for Tigar and Apollo Gutierrez. And now on floor exercise for the Desert Devils, Jaden Rucker.
Thank you.